know, Brody. This place brings back a lot of memories. Remember that time when I was afraid to jump, so you pushed me off?
Charlie, I know what I did at the house was wrong, but please forgive me.
Forgive you, huh? Forgiveness is for the fools who put trust in their enemies. You're trying to play the righteous brother, and I see right through you.
But brother!
Don't you brother me! You knew all your actions would build up to this day, and what you did crossed the line, Brody.
Charlie, I don't know what got into me. I couldn't control myself. I know I tease you and joke around with you a lot, but you're my brother, and I love you. And I never meant to hurt you.
If you loved me, you wouldn't have done what you did.
Don't make me hurt you.
Trust me. You already have.
Enough!
Charlie, wake up.
Why, Brody? Why'd you eat my Subway sandwich?
I didn't eat breakfast or lunch. There was nothing else in the fridge. I was so hungry. Sorry.
Brody, I forgive you.
Tell you what, why don't we go to Subway and I'll buy you a sandwich?
I'd like that a lot.